In this video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics, chapter 5, multiplication, exercise 5.2. Before going to exercise, observe these properties. This property is called multiplication. Any number with 100, 10, 100, 1000, and so on. Observe these products. 9 into 10. How many tens are there? 1. 9 into 1, 10. This is 90. Or else, in other way, left hand side number put as it is. How many zeros are there in right hand side? 1 0. Put this in right hand side. This will be the answer. 90. 9 into 10 is 90. Similarly, hundred. 9 into 100. Left hand side number put as it is. In right hand side, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. Put these zeros. This will be the answer. 9 into 100 is 900. Similarly, we can use this in 1000 multiplication, 10,000, and so on. 12 into 100. Put 12 as it is. How many zeros are there? 2 zeros. 12 2 zeros, 1200. In multiplication with 1000, as a similar way, we can do this. Left side number as it is. There are 3 zeros in the right hand side. 3 zeros, 9000. 9 into 1000 is 9000. Examples: 8 into 10, 80. 2 into 4000. First multiply these numbers. 2 into 4 is 8. Put right hand side zeros. This is 8000. Similarly, 60 into 30 is 180. Right hand side 0 as it is, 1800. 3 into 200 is 600. 40 into 10. 40 as it is, right hand side 0, here 1 0, 400. 40 into 10 is 400. Exercise 5.2. Fill up the blank with the suitable answers. 3 into 100 is 300. 9 into 50 is 9 5s are 45. Right hand 10 is there. Put 0 here. 450 is the answer. 9 into 500. 9 5s are 45. Right hand side 2 zeros are there. 4500 as the answer. 9 into 500 is 4500. into 400. 7 into 4 means 28. There are two zeros in the right hand side, 2800 as the answer. 24 into 200. First multiply 24 into 2, this is 48. Right hand side, two zeros, 4800 as the answer. 2 into 3000. 2 into 3 is 6. Right hand side, three zeros are there. 2 into 3000 is 600. This is answer given. 350 is the answer. What multiplication comes here? This comes here, pi. 5 into 70 is 350. 20 into 60. 26 the 120. Right hand side 10. 20 into 60 means 1200 as the answer. Please complete your exercise 5.2. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.